I can't really get a good view in here, but alright, you see where that is, where I'm zooming in at. That has to come out, and if we follow that hose, damn shit in the way, all the way to that part, that comes out too. We don't reuse that part. And that, don't even try and get off, because I tried. It's pretty rusted. We're going to be removing all the brake line, or just this, the stuff that we can get to. So I'm going to attempt to remove that bolt there, and back again. I did finally get it to come loose. It was pretty in there. I think I am using a 10 millimeter socket, so hopefully that'll help instead of having to look, you know, try a bunch of them. And otherwise, this thing is really rusty. I can't believe it finally came out. I had to use this thing here and to get it loose. Alright, you guys, I got the other stuff, or the other thing, finally kind of off. I'm gonna hit it with some with some power blaster, some penetrating stuff, and something is I got the bolt out, but I don't know what exactly is holding it there. And I tried to get the bleeder valve or nipple off, and it is stuck. So I am going to completely pull those brake calipers off and just replace them with new ones. while I do have front brakes, so I can move this thing around if I need to, but it squirts out a lot of brake fluid, as you can just see that there's drips going there yet. So otherwise I'm going to move along to that one next. Alright, that one came out pretty easily. If I could get I don't know if I can get the camera stand angled enough or not, but I'll try and see if I can get a better, if I can get a view with, set it up so you guys can kind of get a view and see if that thing moves around or what. Alright, that's pretty much about the best view I can get you guys. Now that one doesn't budge either. There's some goofy type of clip or something in there. I'll see if I can maybe see that part. Put the edge of the screwdriver here. Oop. Right there. What the hell is that?
that's interesting.
Oh, all right. It's kind of moving. Yeah, you guys might want to wear some kind of work gloves or something like that doing this stuff. And when you take out the old brake line that goes over the axle, I would probably suggest something a lot thicker than this. I forget what you call those. What do you call it that the professionals use? I don't know if you guys saw that, but yep, it just popped out of there. No problem. I'd like to see those little pussy ass social justice warriors try to do something like that. All right. I'm gonna try and do this one here. See if I can get the have the camera pointed at while I'm doing it here. Ooh. Way to get that pointed a little better. I can get some good video on that. As you can see, it's pretty. Oop. Camera's not. It's pretty, you know, pretty simple to get those off. Otherwise, I'm gonna stop it for now, and I'm gonna take the brake calipers off tomorrow. Thanks for watching.